Hello friends, good afternoon. Welcome to Buell's Kitchen. Today I'm just going to show you the chicken leg fries, and it's very easy recipe. Any bachelors or anybody who want to make some side dish for the rice or white rice or maybe pulao rice or rasam rice, curd rice, you can eat this with it, along with it. It's a very nice side dish. For that I have taken chicken legs, about 10 pieces. I've just taken off the skin and I've cleaned it and I kept it ready here. For that we need masala. For that masala I have taken cloves, as you can see, garlic 10 numbers, and small onions about 5 numbers, 4 numbers of green chilies, and 1 ginger, thumb size ginger, and some coriander leaves and some curry leaves and some dry red chilies. As you can see, maybe about 4 to 5. Then here I have taken 1 lemon and 1 egg, and also we need some yogurt. So I'm just gonna put 2 teaspoon of yogurt and some pepper powder, salt, turmeric powder, and some chili powder and some coriander powder. These are the things we needed to make this chicken fry. So we're just gonna grind this ingredients first before we begin it. So I'm just gonna do this first and I'll show you what it is. Now friends, as you can see, I've just grinded everything, so I'm gonna add this in the chicken. Just keep the chicken closer, add the lemon as well. Now we have added the lemon, so I'm just gonna add the egg as well. And the next thing is the pepper powder. So I'm going to use 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder. And the chili powder. I'm using here Kashmiri chili powder. You can use whichever chili powder is your favorite, but Kashmiri chili powder will give a nice color to the chicken fry. I'm using 1 1/2 teaspoon. And I have some dhania powder as well. So I'm going to use 1 teaspoon. And turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon. Then the salt. Salt, I'm going to use 1 1/4. If we need it later, we can use it. And here the curd. I'm going to put 2 teaspoons of curd here, because we already put the lime there, so the curd will use only a little bit of curd there. And then the last thing I forgot to tell you is the corn flour. So you can get this in the supermarket. So you just use maybe about 2 teaspoons. It's just very good for the binding. So I'm just adding about 2 tablespoons. That's it. Now you can give it a mix. It's going to be very yummy. The egg and the lemon and all the green chilies and the coriander. It's smelling very beautiful here. So you can marinate this for about 1 hour if you have time. I'm gonna marinate for 1/2 hour and then I'm gonna show you how to fry it. So if you have time, you can marinate this for a couple of hours. So marinate nicely, you mix all the mixture to go everywhere. Now friends, I'm gonna cover this. I'm going to marinate this for 1/2 hour and then I'll show you how to fry it. Okay friends. Now friends, I have kept a pan on the stove, so it's hot enough. Now we're gonna use some sunflower oil for shallow frying. Just I'm putting maybe about 4 tablespoons. Just wait for the oil to get hot up. And you can fry it in a medium flame so that it will cook completely inside. So I'm gonna fry it now. So just cook it slowly, let it cook completely inside and out. So once it's done, I'll show you, friends. Now friends, as you can see, one side is cooked now, so we're just gonna turn it, flip it on the other side. Make sure that it cooks completely. The reason why it's not sticking together is because of the egg, friends. So if you put egg, it won't stick together. So let it cook for another few more minutes. So once it's done, I'll show you, friends. Now friends, as you can see, it's completely cooked now. So it took for me about 8 to 9 minutes. So all the chickens are completely cooked now. So I'm just gonna plate up and show you how it is. Now friends, it's ready now. Just gonna plate up now. It's a yummy chicken fry. It's ready to serve. Now we're just going to garnish this with a little bit of pepper, green pepper. Now that's your chicken fry. So it's ready. We're gonna taste this and we're gonna hope you people like this recipe, friends. Make this kind of recipe and it will be very yummy to enjoy with the family. Thanks for watching my video, friends, and I'll be back with another beautiful simple recipes, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.